This is PC Smith interviewing Mrs. concerning the disappearance of her daughter Layla. The date is the 21st of the 4th, 2010. The time is 12:43. Mrs. When was the last time you saw or had contact with your daughter?
She was at home yesterday. We had a cup of tea and lunch together, just like we always do.
What was her mood like?
Well, she's a typical teenager. What do you think her mood was?
Concerns are being raised after the disappearance of a 16-year-old girl, Layla. Seen a week ago in North London.
Okay, well, did she say or do anything that you would consider out of the ordinary?
She was on the phone for a long time, probably to that boyfriend of hers. She wasn't paying me enough attention. I wanted her to stay in with me, but she stormed out, and that was the last time I saw her.
Is there anyone that you know that would have the desire to harm your daughter?
No. Maybe she'd be talking to her boyfriend, not me.
Why? What was he like?
I didn't get to meet him. She never let me.
What about her friends?
I only really met Sarah Underwood and Stephen Rand, and they haven't been to the house in months.
Do you know if she's still in contact with any of them?
No. Like I said, she never told me anything, like normal daughters should.
Mrs. Layla's mother is urging people to come forward if they have any information on the case. All those closest to her are being questioned, but so far the police can't find any suspects for the mysterious disappearance of Layla.